Alright, so let's see if we can catch the new Paradox Pokemon. I know hers takes forever to do. I think for this we should carry more false swipers with us. I need to make another false swiper. Actually, you know what? I'll transfer one Rowlet over, my spare shiny Rowlet, and use that as a false swiper. I think I'll do that. Make it a Decidueye instead of a Hisuian. Alright, let's talk to this hottie with the body. What do you mean? Why not have it? Oh. Well, you know what? Well, I did spend the day grinding BP in Union Circle LFGs, so go do that. Club room. Let's go catch some starters. Charmander. Raid the coast so we can catch Pokemon, including Grookey. Including Litten. All right. Well, first thing I want to do, you can catch a Torchic. Or Mudkip. If I remember correctly, I saw a YouTube short where he said Torchic's in the polar area. Like in a cave that's somewhere up here. Here. more up the mountain? Oh. Look at that, score bunny. It's weird to see a crab brawler all the way up here. Oshawott, but I don't need him yet. If this game wasn't broken, I'd say weather is a good idea. You can barely handle non-weather movement. That cave, I can't tell. No, it's not. I hate the snow in the game. Oh. Oh, Piplup. Okay. Controls are kind of wonky when it comes to flying. Primarily because of how you camera it. If you try to look behind you and turn, it's like swapped backwards for whatever reason. Have I not been here before? Oh yeah, it's a new fly spot. Chimchar's nearby. Shiny. It's a shiny. Is it? No. The lighting. It looks shiny. Because it's supposed to be like... like pure white kind of thing. There is no Chimchar. Fawns suffer when the game lags. Where it's this cave. This cave is supposed to have Torchix. I swear it's supposed to. At least the snowstorm stopped. Rotom, Numel, Gramble, Numel, Numel, more Numel, Axew. Might be the cave to shiny hunt Axews. And Rotoms. Maybe I'm looking at it wrong or something. Up. Must be a... my research is correct. Must be a Metang in that cave. Okay. Oh, it must be in here. There it is. There we go. I want to catch a second one. There we go. All right. But poor chick. This pile. Here's another. Whoever has a mark will be the one that I use. If they have a mark. All right, come on, get in the ball. There we go. Great catch. Alright, moving on. Let's see. Thank you. probably swap to him. There we go. There we go. I do want to catch a second one. Oh, there's one. Eventually I will shiny hunt for him, but right now I'm just catching him for competitive and the dex. Loosh. Right on top of Squirtles. Wow, there's a lot of them. Cool that they swim. Yeah, smell, shell smash already. That's cool. And he has wave crash. Okay, I gotta be careful. Don't need Charizard. That's for sure. Oh, those Squirtles scattered. Why is there a swimming Geodude? I like how Cerulege can't stand in water that that long, or that much water. I don't need to be here. Here is where I need to be. Bulbasaur. I think for Bulbasaur, I'll just catch one for now. Here's Chikorita. Thank you. These Galarian twigs respawn? They did. This is the only area to get them, to my knowledge. And you need 8 for the cuff and 15 for the wreath. So it's best to try to pick them up when they respawn. Oh, Froakie. Don't need you. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need you. Didn't need Cinequil. I already have Cinequil. Game can't handle light. This is the game lagging, not me. This game can't handle it. Not gonna lie, thought that was an item. Murky water. Makes me wish that Sword and Shield would continue. Ivy. There's a Snivy somewhere on the map. Odd game, come on. There it is. It's a female one too, which is rare. Remember when Ash's Snivy was a female? Yeah, I remember it used attract a lot. Oh, another Snivy. Might as well. I'm pretty sure Snivy is gonna be like one of the best raid Pokemon because of the contrary and Leaf Storm combo. Like, I bet if you just give it like a move that cancels out any raid Pokemon, advantage, I guess, the word I'm looking for. Like, put a couple moves that shuts down the opponent's the raid battle's offensive moves or offensive advantage, and then just spam Leaf Storm, I bet. Oh. Oh, there he is. Come back here. Miss Totodile. He was my choice for gold and silver whenever I started a new Pokemon game. He's always my choice for water, or my water Pokemon. And just in general, I guess. Primarily because he has access to Ice Beam and Ice Punch, I think. I think I need to be here. Now, I thought it was weird that the mudkips were in a, like, inside a volcano. Oh no. Oh, yeah, that's right. There we go. Two female mudkips. There's one. I will definitely be shiny hunting for a Tepig, because Embor's shiny is really cool. Plus, he's still capable of learning Scald. Litten might be a little bit hard to find. Nope, never mind. I take that back. Picking up a lot of female ones, which is rare. Okay. This one might be hard to find. Not because it's complicated to... Not because of a complicated catch rate, more like hard to see underwater. I'm also looking for, like, Popplio's nose, but all I'm seeing is Tentacool. Maybe it's on land, too. Oh, it is. I think that's it. If I set myself up for finishing the decks, or at least that one's easy to do. Rookie. Oh, I need to catch Fennekin. Got it. Just seeing if I set myself up to just evolve everything. Okay. I just need Fennekin. I can do... pretty easily, I guess. There's a Fennekin nearby. As well. Maybe just to create the false swiper, I guess. There it is. Oh no, our fire attacks are buffed at night. Okay. It'd be good now. Alright. Evolve them over here. Check to see if they have marks. Oh, this one does. Sociable. I heard they upgraded, or they fixed the graphics for Blastoise. Now he shoots water out of his cannons instead of his mouth, as it should be. I think Meganium is very underrated. Probably because its move pool is kind of lame, and its base stats are kind of meh. This is pretty much what I was doing off stream. Going through all these short evolving animations. Raugare still has the booty. Evolving starters. And then after we do that, we'll continue on the parent quest, I guess. Blaziken looks so good in this game. I think I only need to evolve Fennekin once. I do have Delphox in the box. I do want a shiny hunt for Snivies too, because Superior's shiny is really good. Empoleon did get a buff. He no longer has Defiant, he has Competitive, which is great. His move pool is mostly special attacks. Or at least his better moves are special attacks. To learn Mudshot. Not you. Swampert is one of my favorites. The one thing he should have is like Dynamic Punch. I think he should still have that move. Sceptile had a huge buff. He can learn Shed Tail, which is a move that, to my knowledge, only Cyclizar can know. Reptile looks good in this game too. Alright, see what else we got here. Can evolve my shiny Cyndaquil. Don't think I have Infernape, so we'll evolve these two just to finish the decks. I think. Brione. Oh, and there's a Grookey. Where's that Grookey that I have? Do I not have it? Before I had one to prep for breeding. Oh, let's go find it. Might be hard to find a grass monkey in the grass. There he is. Well, make me master ball you. I killed it. I can put him back in the box after this. There we go. Do the rest evolving in this place? Spending almost an hour and a half on just finishing the decks. Probably should have started the stream earlier. Anywhere looks good in this game. Of course, now we get to see him being used over and over again. He's gonna be on the top 10 Pokemon used in VGC. Okay. I know I had a Sobble. Okay. I think I'm done with the starter Pokemon. I think we're all done. Now, the hard part will be getting the other two Paradox Pokemon. Which I'll probably have to trade. Trade over from the Pokemon home. All right, let's go, Perrin. Oh. First one's called Iron Boulder. And that other one's called Iron Crown. Okay. I kind of know where that is. Don't know where that one part is. Okay, well. Well, good thing I can fly. According to that picture, he should be somewhere over here. Boulder is down there. Oh, I just landed in Pokemon. Probably save before anything. Thought that was a shiny iron bundle. He looked like he was looking out from over here. Maybe higher. Okay, maybe not. Oh. Feel like it was over here. or somewhere similar to it. That's a shiny iron bundle. It is. Well, I got a shiny iron bundle. Or at least trying to. Well, that was fun. Got a shiny iron bundle in the middle of this. Oh, leave me alone. Whoops. Maybe it's in there. Trying to find places that he would be. Oh, there he is. I'm not worried. How's it going, Trollo? Trying to finish up story here. I know I'm not going to finish the decks tonight. Unless I can get the new Pokemon. Oh. Unless I can get the past forms of Pokemon. Got it. Oh, God. Leave. Iron boulder down there. Let me put my Pokemon away. Oh yeah, I just caught this iron bundle not too long ago. Oops. He's under like a broken slab. There he is. Forgot if I saved or not. You always gotta make sure. I will say, Terrakion looks really good in future form. One more time ought to do it. And now we just throw balls. And I have the ninja throwing style. Got it. Yeah, those last two spots are for past forms. I'm not trusting enough for me to trade those away. Or trade and trade back, that is. All right. That was not as hard as I thought it would be. I thought she was gonna make me do like 20 tasks. I have the other one too. Quartz ball. Okay, I think we're pretty much done with the DLC now. I can't show off final art of completing the decks. Unless there's like a giveaway. Yeah, I can't get these two unless I trade them. I mean, the only reason I got the walking wake is because of an event. But anyway, did complete the decks, technically. And before I shiny hunt, I will trade those Or I will try to get the other Pokemon. And according to the Pokemon home app, people are only trading Gouging Fire and Raging Bolt for itself, for other Raging Bolt and Gouging Fire, so kind of pointless to do that. Which is a shame. I really want to complete this, but I can't do it right now. Hello. Yeet Dragon. Well, I wonder, how is anybody going to complete the decks without the event terror raids? Oh, I want to complete the decks, but I can't. I'm not trusting enough to... I don't trust random people enough to complete the decks. Because I need Raging Bolt and Gouging Fire, because I'm on Violet. But I don't trust people enough to trade them. And the Pokemon Home, not exactly helpful right now. Well, I just don't want my Pokemon ran off with, you know? I mean, I can trade you, it's just... I do need them back. Just, I'm pretty sure you need yours back, so... I mean, if we do it, you just gotta agree to trade him back. I wish these events will go away, because I'm pretty sure people have caught them by now. Let's see. Oh. Try that. Well, I wonder if, if there's a way to get it without the event. Like, Walking Wake and Iron Leaves are in the Pokedex. So how are they gonna get, how are they going to complete the decks when those are event only? And yet they did do it twice, I think? So before we trade, before we swap the other two, I want to trade back my Iron Crown first. If that's okay. But there should be, because you can't complete the decks. Am I wrong? It'll be really silly if certain Pokemon, due to it being an event, they can't be completed. See, at the end of the decks, it says Walking Wake and Iron Leaves. It's at the end of the decks. So, makes me wonder. How's it going, the Caesar? You're witnessing me completing the decks, and thank you very much, Yeet Dragon, for helping. Yeah, I know it would make me go crazy and go like full on Pokemon Home app crazy. All right, go complete this dex. And another Master Ball. Yes, I unlocked all the starters. Just go to any, like, PokeTuber's Discord. Join a random LFG union circle. Alright. Go get our certificate for Blueberry Dex. Yeah, go... What I did today was I went to a random PokeTuber's Discord, joined their Union Circle discussion, and then just joined a random one, pretty much responding saying, hey, I joined. You don't need to be in voice chat, just do it. And then keep going until you get 1,200 blueberry points. Yep, I filled the entire thing. Oh, I know what it is. I saw people do it already. You get the Mark Charm, which will increase your odds of getting a Pokemon mark on your Pokemon. Like, you know, the sociable or the Gourmet or the rowdy, the feisty or whatever it was. Like those, Oh, Clavel showed up. Upon my word. I can see how people would think that, but it's just extra, honestly. That's my third diploma. I like how Cyrano's little hat trick is. Funny that he does that. Plus, I like his scarf. It's an Aegislash scarf. That was a Dex completion, everybody. I'm kind of a fan of Pokemon marks because just makes your Pokemon, you know, have more character, you know what I mean? Yeah, GG's. I've completed all three Pokedexes. I pretty much beat the game. I mean, I know there's like still like I know there's still club stuff, like... I don't know. But, don't think I'll use Terrapagos. I think the only thing to do now is do this coaching thing. That just seems kind of boring. Oh, I still have 6,000. I have the ninja throwing style. Yeah, I think that's the only thing left. And then they did update the Ace Academy tournament with new Pokemon. So it's supposedly harder. And then this thing is pretty cool. Like a gacha, but you use your Pokemon resources, which is nice. I'm trying not to use too many of certain ones. I got a gold. 4 silvers, 2 reds. Oh, sweet, another golden bottle cap. Oh no. This is how they get you with the gacha game. Did you see there's an event with Kitakami soon? There is? Hmm. I ought to check that out. Well, I need to do this. This is how they get you. But I think the best way to grind for this is Magbees. Magbees, for whatever reason, give out like 50 plus. Oh snap, I got Rainbow. Beast Ball. Luxury Ball is gold. At least I got 5 of them. That's cool. Anyway, yeah. I mean, there's still that. I think there's a secret storyline at the regular academy in Paldea. But for the most part, I finished this game, or finished the DLC. So. You only activate it with an item that gets distributed as a mystery gift. Did that out or no? It doesn't seem like that would be out right now. That also could just be rumor. It's not out yet. Okay. Well, anyway, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you, Yeet Dragon, for helping me complete the decks. Thank you very, very much. I'm gonna try to get my own copy of those Pokemon through the GTS on the app. Will probably be, or just bite the bullet and buy the DLC again, but for Scarlet. I do have Scarlet, but I didn't buy the DLC. Hopefully they'll have an event where you can catch both Paradox Pokemon. That way the lonely people can complete the decks. Anyway, yeah, as I was saying, I'm gonna end the stream here. I finished the DLC, the decks, so there's kind of not much to do now. If I stream more, it'll probably be either a different game or a shiny hunt. So yeah, have a good night, everybody. And